Finally got a second coat of 50/50 used motor oil and diesel on the trailer deck. She looks good, ready for another season.